no end to reflection. It's awesome to experience the feel-good side of things. Almost wrote dude instead of good. Leaving the tears behind with only a fear of heights to deal with as a painter, of homes groaning about the aches and pains while gaining a bond with a great family. Lost the sense of scaring myself, still building a bookshelf of self-delivered poems. From the depths of madness to recovery and sadness, regaining the person I've always been, despite emotions and imagination getting the worst of me at times. Not moaning about yesterday or tomorrow while listening to tunes and getting my groove on. Great hits, beers, cigarettes, and cheers.